Frank Lloyd Wright is the original organic architect. And what that really is the precursor to what we now call sustainability. That is something that today we talk about all the time. It's in the newspapers and the news. But he was doing this over 80 years ago when it didn't have a name. We would like our students to get a lot of inspiration from that. Our interior architecture programs are very much geared toward sustainability and respect for the environment and being able to roll up our sleeves and dig in and help make these ideas a reality.
Students who are studying architecture and design today are looking at the work of Frank Lloyd Wright as an example of methods for sustainable design. It's constructed without modifying the site that it's on, and it's made with mostly local materials.
Our students have an absolutely unique and intimate experience when they're at the Fallingwater Residency Intensive Program. They stay on site at a facility called High Meadow, which is about a mile from Fallingwater.
I think Chatham has given me an experience unlike any other college would have. I just think it's been awesome being able to come here so frequently within these last 5 days and just get a whole different experience of the building itself and really study the architecture.
It's just one thing to learn about a building, but to actually be kind of living in it is a new experience. I'll be able to take a lot of inspiration from Fallingwater and use it in my design career.
The elements of this experience are really to create world-ready interior designers. So it's about respecting the environment. It's about taking risks and having the confidence to take those risks because it's the right thing to do. That is what makes a great designer. That is what makes a great citizen of this planet. And that's what they get out of this experience.